Ik ken mijn plaats. Ja. Ik ben tevreden met de wedstrijd die ik nu mag spelen. Ik hoop natuurlijk dat er nog komen, maar als het niet zo is, dan respecteer ik dat en dan zal ik hard blijven werken. Het was met het schot van Brian Verboom. Er was een bal heel laag aan mijn linkse kant. Ik denk dat dat de moeilijkste redding was die ik heb moeten doen, omdat hij heel snel kwam en ook van dichtbij.
I thank God for the win and also for the fans for supporting us and that team. But as you said, in the first half we were not playing to what the coach expected us to play. I cannot say it's one or two players, but as you can see, we were not having our own game. You just think to not concede any goal. So we just put this at the back of our mind. So if we're not going to score, we are not going to let the opponent to score. So we keep concentrated. If we don't keep, we keep zero, like we don't concede a goal, and we can score by all means. Yeah, everybody would think it's easy, but in football it's unpredictable. You cannot predict what will happen. So we just have to keep concentrated, our heads up, our feet down, so that we will finish off in the second leg.